there is a theory that Earth is simply a prison planet where we inhabitants are inmates in a perpetual state of renewed amnesia by our capture.
Oh man, you're really breaking it in right now. Well, put it like this. The more I learn, I gather that what I'm really doing is weeding out information. Meaning that, obviously, like, Christianity doesn't stick for me, personally. I weeded that out. I got all the information I needed to understand why that didn't make sense for me. Islam, same way. Judaism, same way. Now, this earth is a prison, but it's also a playground, and it is also a school. There's three things going on with it. It's a prison because, one, we are trapped here right now until we die. I mean, we can't go nowhere until we, even not even the Earth, per se, the universe. Because even if we get on a rocket ship and get out of here, we still are in the physical universe. And there are two existences, well, there's more than two, but there's the non-physical and there's the physical. What we know of right now is just the physical. So anywhere we go in the physical, whether it's to the moon or the Mars or another solar system, we are still in a prison because we are still in this physical prison. As it is, it's a school because we're learning so much about ourselves and with each other and our emotions, and we learn how to react from our emotions, from how other people react. I only know myself because I know you. You know, like, I wouldn't know who I am without somebody to converse with. Like, I would not know who I am if I didn't have a conversation to sit down with somebody so I could understand my thoughts on things. You know, because if I agree with them, if I don't agree with them, if I see another different point or whatever. So it's also the school. And it's a playground because we're here to have fun. We're here to fuck up. We are here to fuck up, to do dumb shit. We're here also to bring out our brilliance. We're here to create and to inspire. We're here to do all that stuff. Now, to get back to the original question about it being a prison, I have come across that information. And for me to tell you that that is exactly what it is, a prison and none of the others, I can't tell you that. Because there's one thing that I have, that I understand about this, is that no matter how aware I become of it, there are still things that I won't be able to connect the corners to. And that is one of them until I obviously leave here. Whether it is more prison than a playground, whether it's more playground than a school, I can't really corner that and tell you exactly what it is. One thing I do know is that this is a mind fuck. Because there's so many things that it transpires here. There's so many different religions. And to the people who are in those faiths, it makes sense to them. Because the universe will trick you into thinking that that makes sense. So it will give you things for it to make sense to you. That's why when people would say, you know, you can make your own reality. Well, you are. Because the universe lets you make your own reality here. In the way you think and the way you act. And this also goes into your question with it being a prison. People who think it is a prison, it will behave that way for them.
All right.
People who think it's a school, it will behave that way for them. People who think it's a playground will behave that way for them. Me, it has behaved all three ways to me. I do not box my way of thinking into one way. I try to be open-minded to the possibilities of what it could be.
What's up, world? It's Marc Marcel. I want to thank you for watching and supporting. I promise to upload more videos and vlogs soon. Let me know in the comments what topics you want to hear me discuss. I want to also leave a few links to my other channel, The Guru's Channel. It's a philosophical parody site with history's greatest philosophers working together to solve the modern world's most dangerous and ridiculous problems. Yes, it is ridiculous. Check it out when you get a chance. Live, learn, love, and laugh.
What the hell? Oh my God! Thomas Edison! Are you okay?
Ow! Oh, my back. I just want to get paid for my work.
Do you need some help?
Where is he?
Oh God!
Nikola Tesla!